For those of us who want to ditch the socks for an easier alternative, Innovative Marine has stepped up their game and brought manual fleece rollers to their NUVO aquariums. That's right, you can now use a compact and affordable manual fleece roller with your NUVO all-in-one tanks. It's simple, effective, and means you can stop rinsing and swapping out filter socks every few days, which is, let's face it, no fun at all, for about half the cost of a drop-in automatic fleece roller. The NUVO fleece rollers are currently available in two models, one to fit their desktop model aquariums and another for their mid to full-sized all-in-one aquariums. Installing it is really simple. It comes fully assembled, so all you need to do is remove the filter sock, then drop the fleece roller into that section with the knob facing towards you. Once it's in all the way, slide it forward until the spillway from the overflow slots into the cutout on the fleece roller, and you're done. As water enters the fleece roller, it'll trap particulates and other debris using 200 micron fleece, and as it gets bogged up, you can turn the dial to roll up the dirty fleece and replace it with fresh fleece. It's super simple and a lot easier to do on a regular basis than clean out a filter sock. With that said, if you do forget to roll up that dirty fleece, there are overflow ports at the back so the water can flow freely into the next section if it gets backed up. When you eventually use up all of that fleece, swapping it out for a new roll is also very easy. Instead of having to feed the fleece past rollers, you can just move the holders to the outside slots, remove the thumb screw that holds the fleece carrier in place, pull it up and out, get the new fleece on the holders, push it back to the bottom using the carrier, put the thumb screw back in place, and then put the holders back up on the top slots, and now you're back in action. So if you're ready to ditch the socks for something way easier, which means you'll actually be pulling all that waste out, not just letting it rot in the tank, you can check out IM's manual fleece roller right here.